Welcome to Rivet City. Please wait while the bridge extends.
Hold it right there. State your business in Rivet City. Yeah? Let me guess. No, she's not expecting you. But it's really important, and you need to see her right away. Been a lot of that going around lately, and I've had just about enough of it. So you're going to have to do better than that. What? I don't know much about her work. You'll have to ask her about that, I guess. She's probably in the science lab. Just keep out of trouble on my boat. Carry on, then.
Look, this is a restricted area. I'm tired of telling you people. It's you. My heavens, you look so much like him. You're James's son, aren't you? What are you doing here? Your father insisted that we return to work on Project Purity. I tried telling him too much time has passed. There's no way it would work. Predictably, he refused to listen to me. He says he can prove it will work and headed off to the old lab. I'm sorry, I don't know what else to tell you. It's in the old Jefferson Memorial Building, northwest of here. Please, don't go after him. It was foolish of him to even think about going there alone. Good luck finding your father.
Look, Dr. Zimmer, we've been over this. We don't know about your runaway robot, and we don't care. This lab is dedicated to solving...